Is your Samsung internet browser keeps opening automatically on your phone? Well, no worries. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can fix the Samsung internet browser's keeps opening automatically problem on your phone. So let's get started. Solution 1. Reset app preferences. Go to the settings again, then scroll down. After that, tap on apps. Next, tap on the three dots from the top right corner. Here you will find the reset app preferences option. Tap on it. Now tap reset again. Now go back and check your issue. Solution 2. Disable pop-ups. First, open up the Samsung internet app. Then tap on the three lines icon from the bottom right corner. Next, tap on privacy. Scroll down slightly. Here is block pop-ups. Now just toggle it on. After that, go ahead and check whether your issue is solved or not. If not, solution 3. Clear browser data. Again, open up the Samsung internet app, then tap on three lines icon from the bottom right corner. Next, tap on settings. Now scroll down a little bit. After that, tap on personal browsing data. Next, tap on delete browsing data. Select your browsing options, then tap delete data. And again, tap delete. Solution 4, clear Samsung internet app cache. Go to the settings, then scroll down a little bit, find the apps, then tap on it. Now scroll down again and find the Samsung internet app. Next, tap on it. Now scroll down slightly, then tap on storage. Here you will find the clear cache at the bottom right corner. Tap on it. And cache cleared. Solution 5, update Samsung internet app. Open up the Play Store. Next, tap on the search bar. After that, type Samsung internet. Next, tap on it. If you find an update option available there, then go and update the Samsung internet app. And that's a wrap. Hope these tips helped you fix the issue with your Samsung internet browser. If you found this video useful, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more tech fixes. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.